A week from tomorrow, voters will head to the polls to fill the vacant seat in the 18th Congressional District. A new survey by Emerson College finds Democrat Conor Lamb with a slight edge over Republican Rick Saccone. Lamb with 48% support, Saccone 45. That does fall within the margin of error. The special election is next Tuesday, March 13th.